Go ahead and try. Hey, Mr. Sidechick. No. Looks like I'm getting him on the hook anyway. Oh, Jesus. Gotcha. I'm gonna go to that cabin. Hey, buddy. Come on. Let's get your butt over here on this hook. Yeah, you better get your side chick off the fucking hook there, Whisker. Hi! Had you. Uh-oh. All right, Chrissy Poo. Alrighty then. Hey, dude. Nope. Aww. Oh, wow, that was weird. Ah, that should have hit him. Oh, well. Fuck. It's like the thing doesn't want to turn fast, but then when it does, it's like whoosh. Goes like really fucking far, you know? Oh well. Guess I'm gonna have to go grab your girlfriend. Hello, Ash. Hey, you silly boy. Gotcha. Oh no. All right. Oh no. Oh, there you are. Hi. Interesting. Well, I really do may have to kill somebody here. Hi. Is it that way now? Okay. If that's what you prefer. He's got life. Gotcha. It wasn't his last hit. Interesting. Hey, Chris, how you doing, brother? Hmm. Hey! You have decisive strike? Maybe? No? Uh-oh. Look at him. Uh-oh, Chris. Life ain't looking too good for you right now, you naughty boy. Maybe we should dial it up now and actually start killing motherfuckers. Hey Ash! Chris. Yeah, that's right, you're gonna run. Reggie. Oh yeah, I guess I do have to kill two people for my thing anyway, so... Might as well put the pressure on now, huh? So we have 1, 2, 3, yeah. So ideally, well, I mean, I should kill them before they do any more gens, but ideally I want them to do those three. So that we end up in 3 gen. Hmm. He's over there. Oot! Well, guess I'll go protect my three gems, huh? Should've paid attention, side chick. Very interesting that they disappear the way they do. And crawled off in this direction, and there's not a single fucking shred of any evidence he's around here. But that's okay. Yeah, go back to work on that one. I got some time. I got time. Ooh, wonder where you are, huh? Wonder where they could be. Very interesting how he vanishes into thin air. Very interesting. Oh, he didn't fix it. It's awful. Yeah, I saw you! Hey, look, I have Lightborn. Uh-oh. You wait there, okay? I'll be right back. I'm gonna go find your little friend, Dwight. Interesting. Well, I do happen to have all day, so let's have a look around. And see if we can't locate that silly little Dwight, shall we? Well, he's gotta be on this side, because there's no way he's taking the other way around. Interesting. Not too shabby. No sign of him, no sign of him. Nothing's still sparking. Oh, we all healed. Good. You're pretty screwed because I just have to walk a patrol. They can't really finish any more gems. I know exactly where they all are, and they've got zero progress on any except for that one. So they're pretty screwed. And that one's toast. Is it toast? Yep, it's regressed fully. Awesome. Interesting. Gotcha. Probably in the basement. Hi. How are you doing? Yeah, you gonna heal? No, you're not. Later, dude. I'll find him. He's gotta do a gen eventually. Well, I could throw his ass on a hook and then locate him that way. There he is. Hi! Let's go down here. Come on. You got life, do ya? Uh-oh. Alright, Redfield, now it's just you, brother. Gotcha. Stay down like a good boy. Hey, Dwight, how's it going, you sneaky little weasel, you? Just a silly little weasel. You come here. Yeah, that's right. You go up there. Up you go. You had a good run. You did. But now it's time I send you to your side check. This is a long ass fucking Deathslayer match, man. Holy shit.